Tonight's concert begins with the wonderful overture to the Master Singers of Nuremberg by Richard Wagner, in a marvellous arrangement by William Westbrook. Die Meistersinger was originally conceived by Wagner in 1845. Like Tristan and Isolde, it was premiered in Munich under the baton of Hans von Bülow on the 21st of June 1868, and it became an immediate success. I first got to know this fantastic piece as a viola player in the Midland Youth Orchestra in Birmingham, UK, and was immediately completely transfixed. Famously, Wagner invented the idea of the leitmotif, where each character is portrayed in musical terms. In the overture, there are three main themes. The grand opening in the tonic C major. This is followed by a more lyrical theme in the mediant, or E major.